Ashes to ashes and left in the dark.